In a remarkable celestial event, an asteroid approximately the size of an airplane will make its way past Earth within 220,000 miles of Earth in striking proximity, even closer than the Moon. The discovery was promptly reported by astronomers who have been tracking the asteroid since January 17. Their observations have led to comforting conclusions that 2024 BJ, with its Apollo-type classification and orbit that occasionally intersects with Earth's trajectory, poses no threat. It is predicted to dart past our Moon early in the day, and later zoom by Earth at a velocity of around 14,200 miles per hour. Whereas 2024 BJ's flyby is a benign encounter, the scientific community does not dismiss the precarious possibilities of future asteroid collisions. Various strategies have been conceptually outlined to neutralize potential threats, including diversion tactics and the more drastic use of space-based nuclear devices. Nevertheless, these remain last resort solutions to a dilemma that, hopefully, remains strictly theoretical. Apollo asteroids, of which over 1,600 are currently known, make up the majority of the population of Earth-crossing and potentially hazardous asteroids. But fear not, 2024 BJ is nowhere near large enough to be considered hazardous. In fact, Earth appears to be safe from asteroids, at least from cataclysmic, planet-killer ones measuring more than 0.6 miles across for the next 1,000 years. Still, the asteroid will not be visible to the naked eye. It's too small. At an estimated 72 feet. At a magnitude of 15.5 at its brightest, the asteroid will be about as bright as Pluto is in the sky, the close approach of the near-Earth Apollo asteroid 2024 BJ just a little closer than the Moon is a captivating event scheduled for January 27. Safe viewing is available through a live feed, and although its journey is harmless, it is a reminder of the ever-present need for asteroid impact prevention strategies.